Are you crying? Her husband asked, slinging his backpack into a chair. She stared at him blurrily. Of course she was crying. Why wasn't he crying? Hadn't he seen the video of a woman with a deformed bee for a pet and the bee loved her and then the bee died? Her teacup rose to her lips, tilted, floated away again. Raising her head from her spellbound reading a moment later, the cup was nowhere to be seen. Not on the side table, not spilled on the floor or rolled between the unmade bed sheets. Its watercolour garden, shy thatched cottage and rim of gilt were gone. She spent half an hour looking, increasingly spooked, for what hummed in her right hand was the feeling that she had put it somewhere inside the phone.